half a league, half a league, half a league onward, all in the valley of death rode the 600. Forward the light brigade, charge for the guns, he said, into the valley of death rode the 600. Forward the light brigade, was there a man dismayed? Not though the soldier knew someone had blundered. Theirs not to make reply, theirs not to reason why, theirs but to do and die. Into the valley of death rode the 600. When can their glory fade? Oh, the wild charge they made. All the world wondered. Honor the charge they made. Honor the light brigade, noble 600.
Was 1876, and General George Armstrong Custer and his men were ordered to move the Sioux, Cheyenne, and Arapaho away from the Little Big Horn River.
How's it going, guys? Saw an Indian campground over yonder. We need to be careful.
There's the Indian village down there.
What do you think? They're weak. We need an attack.
Who are you?
Messenger from Benteen. He says to wait to attack.
Benteen doesn't know what he's talking about. We attack today.
George, we have to wait for Benteen. We cannot take this village by ourselves.
We don't take that village. They're going to escape.
If we all die, the blood is on your hands.
Who's in command? This will be a swift victory. Move out! We don't retreat! Pull back!
Thank you.
is Custer.
He's over on that ridge. Let's get over to him. Let's go.
In the cauldron, where for many men have gone, lay me down in the cauldron. Many men have gone. When they come, I will stand my ground. Stand my ground. I'll never be afraid. Thoughts of take away my fear, sweat and blood, hide my veil of tears. In the year, say a prayer for me. Close your ears. Remember me. Never more shall I see the sun for a fell to a gentleman's gun. Cauldron, where for many men have gone.